Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak here. And if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. Okay, so I am posting a video after a very long time, I guess a month or so. And that's because I don't know why. I just didn't get time and I had some assignments to be done and all. So yeah, so I am back with a new video, and this one is a footwear vlog where I'll be showing you guys a few footwear. This is part one of the vlog because I am in my hostel right now and I have half of my footwear here and half of my footwear are at my home. So I'll be showing you all those footwears and I'll tell you where you can wear them, and some necessary footwears, and a few, and a guide to names of footwears. So I hope you guys like this video and it helps you all a lot. So let's get started with the video. Okay, so the first footwear that I picked is a nude pump. I like it because it's nude, and I guess nude is a new black. And yeah, so it can go with formals, it can go with your casual things, it can go for a party wear look. So you can pair it up with anything and it will really look good. So this one is. So the next footwear is again a V-cut flats which has flare along it. So I got it from Street Style store. Before I used to like think it's not a store because I thought it's a fake account, a fake website or something. But yeah, I really received it in like 10 working days and it was really good. The quality is also really nice and now they are worn out. So yeah, but it's really nice. So it's again nude, you can pair it up with casual or a party wear thing or a formal thing. But formal won't go that much because it has flare along with it. But yeah, you can pair it up for a casual or party wear thing and it will really go good. So the next one that is a must in everyone's footwear collection, and that is a denim footwear. One I got from Mochi, and I guess it is still available over there. I got this like 2 years ago, but then when I went there again, I saw it there. It was still there. Maybe you can get it now too. So it's this one. So the next thing that I have are Converse and sneakers. So you know, Converse and sneakers are like the necessary thing any girl should have. So obviously, so I prefer these golden sneakers because they go well for a party wear look and also for a casual look, and I can also wear it in my college too. So party wear because it's golden and casual because they're sneakers. So Converse are like just a casual kind of thing for some picnic or something, or maybe some college type of or something like that. So it's this. Next up, I have a Kolhapuri chappal, which is also very necessary because not always you can wear heels over your Indian dresses, right? So I guess Kolhapuri chappals go really well, and when you wear something Indo-Western, I guess then Kolhapuri chappal can do the work of like Indian thing on a Western outfit or something. So that can create a look of Indo-Western too. Okay, so these are my Kolhapuri. So for my Indian dresses, I not always wear the Kolhapuri chappal. I also have these golden shimmer pumps which look really good on any outfit, and because they are like not totally golden, they are like bronze or something, so they go really well and it has shimmer, so obviously it goes well with some Indian dress. If I want to wear it on some wedding or something, maybe it goes really well with that. So it's this one. From MG Road, there's a store known as Beti. If you stay Beti or something, I don't know how to pronounce it. Bete. So you can get it over there. If you stay in Pune, you might be knowing the store. It's like very famous over here. That one. Okay, so next up I have these long boots which are pencil heel, and if you have watched my previous videos then you might be aware of these boots because I have like used it in all of my videos, I guess. So these are very necessary, not just in winters, but I also wear it anytime because they are like all-time favorite. But it's very hard to walk in them because they are like too they're like of velvet and the heel is like too high, so it's kind of very hard for me to walk in those heels. So yeah, it's this one. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and it helped you all a lot. And if it did, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like and hit that bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. And yeah, keep supporting, comment below whatever you like, and if you want me to make some new video, suggest me a topic so I can think about it too.